Bomba, Bomba is complicated because people feel like they need to know how to dance it. You don't have to worry about that. Because listening to the Bomba rhythms, mira, those rhythms will reach deep down inside your soul and pull out dance moves you didn't even know you had. You will lose consciousness dancing to the rhythms of Bomba. You cannot be held responsible for what's about to go down. But Bomba never survived the test of time, right? Like, you can't go to a club in Chicago or Naperville. I could barely get that out. And GM to Bomba, could you imagine when you walk into a club and you see a Bomba drum?
I'm getting excited.
Thank you.